It looks a little bit like Nigel Thornberry, right?
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot back with a little bit more Zoo Tycoon 2. And today we're going to play with a couple of the creatures we mentioned in the last episode, the Aegirocassis and the Anomalocaris. There we go. Finally getting there. These are basically early ancestors of modern arthropods, and the Anomalocaris in particular was basically the super predator in the ocean at the time. This thing was huge compared to other species at the time. Bizarre, freaky looking little creatures. So I was having a little think about how we're going to build this, and what we're going to do, I think, is we're going to build like an indoor aquarium kind of thing, because I think that's the best way to view this kind of creature. And the idea is, it's going to be like a ring in the middle, and then you'll walk in and you'll be able to walk around like a central circular tank. I think that's going to look pretty cool. So let's get started. Tank building. Now, as per usual, I should say, if you do have any suggestions, obviously I kind of just went with this one because I'm pre-recording, because I'm going away and all this kind of malarkey. But if you do have any suggestions, anything you would like to see in future episodes, future creatures, blah, 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 then do not hesitate to let me know in the comments. I don't think we want to make this very big, do we? Like, I kind of wanted that size, but that's probably a little bit too small. Like, that's probably big enough. For what we're going for, it's a small creature, right? If we build the whole thing too big, it's just going to look stupid. But we can have some fun. We can build the area around it, blah, blah, blah. So let's just put the fence around and do all this kind of thing first. Lovely stuff. This little path around there. I kind of want it to feel like, in my head, I'm thinking of, like, most aquariums you go to, and it's got, like, an indoorsy bit where all the sort of darker creatures would be, and get all the best creatures in there, you know? I think we're going to double up on this. Just double up, make that a bit thicker all the way around, like so. Lovely stuff, lovely stuff. That is perfect. Okay, so we need a fence. A big old wall to stop the bad people getting in. What colour are we going to go for here? Well, it's an aquarium, right? So we shouldn't really build it out of wood. Let's go for this. I want that to be the exact same height. Although I can raise and lower this, so maybe a 6, then I can. Can I pull this further up? I think so. I see why I wouldn't be. Yeah, no problem. Alright, so we'll make this a 6. Nice big building. Because the bottom of the tank is going to be sort of at the bottom of where this is, it's going to be hard to. How am I going to make this into a doorway? I don't know. Oh, we'll just put doors in it, actually. Yeah, what am I about? That's fine. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. So, yeah, if we go back to the start of the fence, we get some of these, put those in there. Nice way into the building. Right. It also needs a roof. We'll do that in a minute. I think we're going to change the path inside, just so there's a little bit of difference between the inside and outside. Let's go for something different. Not that, though. That's a terrible idea. What do we want? Maybe this one, actually. No. Maybe this one, actually. No. Maybe this one, actually. No. I want something dark, but not too dark. Maybe the... it's wood, though, right? You don't want wood. Where's the carpet or something? Maybe this one. Yeah, that'll do. That's nice. That looks pretty cool. It's always going to be stone and plastic in an aquarium, because wood is well known for its rotting capabilities, folks, in case you were curious. In case I have to explain what wood does. I suppose not all wood rots, if it's wood made out of babies. Just gonna let that one sit there for a minute. Right. It's not quite the shape I wanted. It's kind of... It was meant to be a circle. And it's... I think we can safely... Oh, God, it's not even even, is it? How did that happen? What? How did I... What the... How did... How the... Okay. Well done, me. Not my best work, it must be said. Alright, that's what it looks like, right? Maybe it's even less of a circle. Is that right now? It still looks weird to me, but I'm pretty sure that's correct. Okay, it's fine. This is all part of the plan. I think I need to... Oh, no, we're okay. Okie dokie. So it's a weird little shape, but that's fine. Let's put a roof on, and then from there we can sort of control where we want the tank itself to be in terms of the height of the tank, because I want it to match perfectly with the roof, which should be a kind of like a dark brick, maybe, to blend in what we've done already. Now, it's playing up a little bit, I think we can see. There we go. There we go. Oh, no, I hate that, though. Ugh, horrible. What about this one? That was okay. Let's go for that. We're going for a nice, exciting grey theme here today, ladies and gentlemen. The most exciting of the colours, I think you'll all agree. On the plus side, it seems like there's no pillars on this one, which is a nice change, so on board with that. You know what? It's quicker to just do this. It really is quicker. Quicker to make a big old mutant-looking thing and then delete the bits you don't need. This, folks, oopsie-daisy, is why we need a new Zoo Tycoon. This is actually why I'm so excited for Jurassic World Evolution. Because, okay, it's not Zoo Tycoon, but I think people will mod it anyway. Maybe we'll get animals in it. I don't know. It's going to be awesome. Just to have a brand new modern park builder is going to be such a big deal. You know, just that alone is enough of a big deal for me. Right, okay, so let's pull this down. And pull this up. Okay, I'm going to pull it just above there, and then we can go from there in terms of lowering it. Okay, perfect. Let's have a little look. It's actually bigger than I want it to be, but that's fine. If I make it any smaller, it's just going to be too small. The animals will bitch and blah, blah, blah. Right. Now, we need to try to raise the tank floor up a little bit. Basically to there. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Now, in terms of the basic shape, I think that's done. Dum-dum, dum-dum. Nope, wrong music. Oh my god, what's going on with that roof? You can see... Why can you see through the roof? Why? Oh, right, that's my fault. Okay, never mind. I was being stupid. There, that's more like it. It really is a shame that the game doesn't have, like, a lighting system. You know, like, I'm inside. I've built a closed building. If you could have this all pitch black now and just light up the tank in the middle, maybe have some light coming from the doorway here, that would be so... It would just... It would do so much to make the game... like modern looking, and you could add EMBs and all this kind of stuff. It really is a shame that's not part of the game. I know we have lighting in terms of tank lighting, but that is really all we have. Speaking of tank lighting, we're not going to bother with the filter, but we will put a light in. Yeah, you can really see in. So imagine it was lit up like that and then the rest was dark. That would be so cool. It's a real big shame that isn't a thing. Right. And I do want this to feel like people would actually go in there. So we're going to put some benches in and just sort of decorate it up a little bit. I've got a really nice bench mod. I just need to find it. The game needs a search tool. I've said this so many times, but I'm going to keep saying it. The game needs a search tool. There we go. You're a search tool. Nice benches everywhere. I love these modern benches. They look really good. Is that a weird thing to like? A bench? I don't care. You're not bossing me. That, however, is not even. Okay. Do we have anything that would add a little bit of va-va-voom to the whole thing? You know, a little bit of excitement to the... Oh, I do have carpet. Oh, that's the stuff we used in the alien exhibit. Right. No, something that's going to... I don't know, just make the whole thing look a little bit more interesting, I guess. So I've got a donation box. Don't know why that's getting wet, but whatever. You do you, son. You do you. Maybe, like, some of these in? These are a good way to make it look a little bit more interesting in the actual exhibit, I suppose. I mean, they're meant to be coastal, but whatever, basically. Make like a little thing over there. Yeah, cool. Why not, folks? Why not? It's quite hard to make some of these interesting sometimes, so. Bam, let's have a lighthouse. Just do what you want, that's the whole point. Okay, here's everyone's cars, because everyone's parked up here. It may look like they've parked up, out here, where all the cars are. Actually, no. Oh yeah, all the cars are down here. But that's shit up. Right, we've got a North Pole. That's probably not that much use. Chinese garden statue, no. I really want to use this skull, but I don't know why. I don't know where I'd possibly use it. Ah, maybe. Hello. Nah. We do have some really cool, like, aquarium cover-looking things. But, like those. If it's the right height, is it the right height? It might be the right height. No, it's not. That's a cool option, just sort of for down the line, I suppose. Quick little scoop through here, and then we're going to add our lovely little critters. Meow. Nothing. Yeah? No. I do want some posters on the walls just to make it look a bit more interesting, but yeah, hey-ho. No more submarine this time. Maybe a treasure... No, it's too big. It's freaking huge. Oh, I kind of like that. Yeah, why not? We've never used a mineral deposit before. I kind of want to put glass doors in here instead. Are any of these the actual right size? No, they don't even go in there. Why are we... Whatever. Okay, cool. Oh, we can put wallpaper on. Again, I think the wall just a little bit too small, and they don't stick to the sort of same bit that the fence does, for God knows what reason. Right, animals! So let's just go with the animo is kind of the main one that I want to focus on. So, deep water. Boop! Ooh! It's weird, in here, completely different colour. Out here, exactly the same. Food, what do you eat? Well, you can't have those. It has to be something that lives sort of in the water. Shrimp, little pockets of shrimp, that's a good one. And you would like to play with an aerator. Shelter, nope. Ah, plants, yes. Okay, right, let's try to make this look a little bit. It's like all these little corals just sort of thriving amongst the mineral deposits and stones down here. This is actually a really cool little exhibit, considering what our underwater exhibits usually look like, anyway. I just want it to feel like a little slice of life. How many times have I said that? Too many, folks. Too many. Cover the light up a little bit, which I think you would do if you ran a zoo. Rocks! I forgot about rocks. Okay, they're all too big. Is this one? No, oh, they're all too big. Like, literally all of them are too big. That is the most upsetting thing that's ever happened to me. I can't do it. The mineral deposit has ruined my potential for reef. I don't know about the mineral deposit anymore. But I love the mineral deposit. No, we're sticking with it. No rocks. I will be brave and strong and not have rocks in my exhibit. Oh God, the agony. Okay. Oh, right, it is there. We're just gonna get two of each. And put the roof back on. Boop. Right. Let's experience our new bizarre freaky ass creatures. Hooray! Zoop! So you come in, you park your car, you punch a baby in the face, just you're that kind of person, you know? You're unpredictable, there's a lighthouse, and God knows why. It kind of looks like a test center, you know, for like, if you ignore the lighthouse. You know, like, where you'd have SCP or just Slenderman, all those silly little creepypasta things. I feel like this is the kind of building, get rid of, you know, angular, dark, with a lighthouse nearby for reasons. That's really cool, though. Alright. I think it's come together quite nicely. Have I done this before? Like a circular one in the middle? I feel like we've done it with the path, kind of being in that place, and you surround yourselves with the aquarium a few times. I don't know if we've done like a nice sensual thing like this. They are freaky as all hell, though, aren't they? Just the weirdest creatures. I did do a top 10 weirdest creatures thing, and I did delete it, and I kind of feel bad about that, but I only deleted it because no one watched it, but I do feel bad. But they were on the list. Top 10, like, freakiest prehistoric creatures. These absolutely made the list. Look, Ma, I'm an Anomalocris. Okay, I'm going in. Hi. Oh, you're like a weird porcupine stick. I don't really know how to describe it. I can't really move because of, I guess because of the mineral deposit. Which, unfortunately, they don't have the same problem. So they just kind of swim through it as though nothing is there. I do want to put that back, but I'm just getting rid of it. Oh my god, that monkey fish looks amazing. Look at that! That's really cool! Right? I'm not crazy. Oh my god, we could build such an amazing looking like chimpanzee kind of exhibit. I really like that. I just want to replace it with a rock to see if there's like a bit easier to move, basically. Yeah, it is. You're so weird! Why are you so weird? Oh god. It reminds me a little bit, this one, I can't remember what it's called, I really can't. It looks a little bit like Nigel Thornberry. Right? Can you see it? Am I going crazy? I think it looks a little bit like, it's got a kind of look to it. You know, it's got like a little mustache going on and a long nose and a little beady eyes. It is actually Nigel Thornberry. Hello. Oh, you're not pink. Okay. What a fun little adventure we just had. Okay, let's save up. Next episode. My lovely folks. Let me just... Number 9. Freaky ass things. I've done so many of these. I don't know. We might do the chimpanzee. There's a couple of cryptids I want to do. Again, I'm more than open to your suggestions. If you want to leave those down below, you know, absolutely no problems with just sort of doing whatever you guys suggest as well. If you've got any particularly cool creatures you'd like to see put into the Zoo Tycoon 2 parks, feel free to let me know and link them down below. That would be super helpful, or at least make sure they exist. You feel me? You feel me? But yeah, I'm kind of freaked out. Okay, thank you so much for joining me as per usual. If you did enjoy this video, you want to see more Zoo Tycoon 2, please hit that like button and also subscribe if you're new to the channel. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.